like giving a car a paint job when it needs a tune-up. Franca and Daniela, they needed my help. They got burned twice. First, fire damaged their home, then a contractor left them stranded.
You look and you see and you think, oh my god, like there's a fire here and it's all full of smoke and stuff. But I honestly didn't think it was that bad. I thought it was pretty contained. There's a lot of damage here.
My mother had been sick and she had been back home. And then shortly thereafter, she passed away. And I was saying that I just didn't have the time to arrange funerals and be on top of what they were doing here because there were a few